man. Hurry up, bro. Fuck. Just fucking called him. Damn it.
Man. What the fuck is it now, man? Jesus, man. Fuck, got these motherfuckers fucking goddamn fucking waiting all the time and calling in the middle of the hours and shit. Let's see, man. Hopefully it's that dude that wants that shit, man. Hopefully, man, because gotta get this shit out of here. What is it? Hey, man, what's up, man? You got that shit, bro? Fuck, I've been knocking all fucking day, man. Goddamn, why the fuck don't you answer so goddamn fucking faster, man? Fuck. Yeah, man, just come this way, bro. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, man. It's a little narrow right here, bro, but you should be okay. I said, just come on through. I said, man, just watch out. It's okay. It's a little narrow right here, man, okay? Just watch my fucking baby's little carriage here, so okay? And watch my fuel only, I said, man. Don't mess around with that shit, but come on in, I said. Come on in, bro. Come on in. Hold on, vato. Get daddy. Okay, man. You know, yeah, I got the script, man. You know what I'm saying? I got the fucking script right here, you know? You act like a lot of money is like a lot of thing to me, man. Money ain't shit to me, I said, man. You know what I'm saying? I got the script right here, though, bro. How much it gonna cost, man? I got the fucking script right here. Hold on, let me just make sure I got it all. You know what I'm saying? Because money don't mean nothing to me, man. You know what I'm saying? When I got money and I'm making the money and shit, and you think you're fucking badass with that fucking goddamn gun, man. So I got the fucking knife too, bro. Charlie, said Charlie Holmes, man. Charlie, said. Oh, I said, yeah, you know what? Like I was saying, man, you know, fucking money. And it don't mean nothing to me, I say, you know what I'm saying? And that's just it, man. So, but I put this away now, man, because I can trust you, I said, because, you know, I don't want to be fucking around with no fucking weapons. But you think money is an object to me, man? Mira, I said, look at this money. You see this fucking $100 bill, I said? Mira, look at this $100 bill. This is how I think of money. See? Nothing. I don't think nothing of pinchy money. Pinchy feria. Pinchy madre. Pinchy, ay, ay, ay! Hold on, listen, man. Yeah, let me just put my fucking pinchy cuate away. Yeah, I got a pinchy cuate. Cuate. Orale, yeah, I keep it in the fucking stove, man. You know what I'm saying? Because it's like good safekeeping and shit, you know what I'm saying? For my fucking goddamn cuate! Oh, man. It's fucking nice in here, man. Yes, yeah, so, fucking, how much this shit gonna cost me, man? I don't know, man. I ain't got too much money tonight, man. I have to go get to the fucking goddamn fucking to the bank to go get some more, probably. But how much is this shit gonna cost me, man? You know what I'm saying? And let's make this fucking quick, man, because I ain't got too much time on my hands here. So, yeah, if we could just make this fucking quick, man, you know what I'm saying? Just if we could just make it quick. Hey, have you talked to Rudy, man, or what them guys over there? What was his name? Chris and Rudy over there. They got that meth and shit, man. Yeah, man. I need that stuff too, man. Pretty soon, I said, okay? I know, man, but, yeah, look. Yeah, man, welcome to my chante, I said. Just chilling, I said, though, man. Hold on, give me a minute, man. I'm fucking thirsty, Holmes. Fucking thirsty. ¿Qué te dije, though, man? ¿Qué te dije? Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, just chilling. I got the stuff right here, so it's good stuff, man, you know what I'm saying? It's like, those quality stuff, man. You got quality, and you not got some no quality. This is quality. So when you don't got quality, you don't have quality, you have quantity, and you like pinchy quantity. You like quantity, you like quantity, you like quantity, you like quantity. So you make the decision whether you want the quality or SMR, you got the fucking quality, I said, man. So talk to me, I said, Why ain't you talking to me? Talk to me, baby. Talk to me, man. I got the shit right here, though, bro, okay? Come on in, man. Here, check out the stuff right there, bro, okay? Okay, man, I got the money right here, it says, so. How much is this shit gonna cost me, man? You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, see, just gotta fucking... Well, I said, yeah, man, so, like, you know, when you get the stuff, you just gotta be careful and maintain. So, you know, you don't want to get too high, you don't want to get too low. You just want to be right in the middle. Because if you get too high, you're going to get too high. If you get too low, you're going to get too low. So if you stay right in the middle, you're going to stay right in the middle.
Okay, man, yeah. So, yeah, man, here we go.
Oh, no, man, it's a big old bag, isn't it? Yeah, bro, some good shit, huh? Some really good shit. Looks like some different stuff. Looks like some different, like, you know, it just looks different. A little bit different. Hey, Zoot, is this extra? Orale. Thanks, bro. Hey, order. Some good stuff, man.
All right, man. Yes. Orale. You enjoy it, que te dije, que te dije, que te dije.
Hey, I lost count.
Shit.
Man, I wonder if I'm gonna need a fucking weapon today, man, if I'm gonna get away with this shit, man. I got a lot of stuff. Damn, I wonder if I'm gonna need my fucking knife today, I say, man. Shit. I don't know, maybe I'll just go ahead and take a chance and just put it away. A lot of heat out there, I said. I got the shit tonight, man. And get fucked up and get fucked up and do fucked up shit. Live on location via satellite. Fucking A, man. So, yeah, fucking let me put this motherfucker away. It's time to go get fucked up and do fucked up shit, man. Gotta go.
Hey, man. Sorry that I'm not gonna go through that way over there, man. But do you mind if I go through this back door? If it's okay, man, you know what I'm saying? Because I gotta go. It's a, you know, I gotta get rid of this shit. I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but I got a lot of shit right now, and I don't want to be carrying this, and I think I gotta go, man. Is it okay if I can use your back door real quick?
Sure, it's okay to go back there, man, but just watch out for Consuelo, I say, you know what I'm saying? Because she likes to fuck, and she'll get you, I say, you know what I'm saying? She don't like to move too often and shit, because she's kind of big, but she likes to, you know, get down. So watch out for Consuelo, I say, fucking hey, yeah, it's going to go in the backyard, but just be careful, and there's a pit bull back there, I say. And that fucking other fucking birds and shit, dude. So, like, yeah. Hey, I said, thank you, man. Thank you, sir. I'm gonna be able to buy some tamales this weekend.
Orale!
Orale, I got my shit, man. Fucking A, alright. Oh, shit. Cracker. Shit, that's fucking badass. This fucking bean. Oh man, that's fucking righteous. Oh shit. Thank you.
Thank you.